All right, beer candle. I'm back. This time I'm going to show you how to do things with the attachment manager, all right? So let's go down to this forum and let's go to testing. Let's make a new thread, all right? Let's do a testing attachments. We don't need a prefix. We're going to click this icon right here. You see, hover, it says attachments. It's a paperclip icon. You click that, the attachment manager pops up. Now, the neat thing is, you can select things you already uploaded. You don't have to do it again. It's pretty cool. So everything's reusable. Let's use the Darth Vader that we used in the whatchamacallit, the other tutorial. All right, now let's add another one. Let's add a RAR file. Let's add a PNG. What else? What else? What else can? Oh, let's add a PDF. This one's gonna upset some people, so that's cool. And we're gonna click upload files. And they're all gonna upload one at a time. Probably should have chose a smaller file, huh? All right, cool beans, and you can see they're all here. Everything's here. We can click insert inline. Oh, and there they are. They're all popping up. All right, let's preview post. Cool. All right. Now, since the RAR file has no preview image, it's kind of boring. Let's remove that from the inline. Just backspace, preview post. Oh, look, now it's an attached file down here. That's even better. We have our PNG, we have our PDF, and we have the little comic we just recycled from the other thing. And we put submit post. And look, there everything is. It works beautiful. All right, and that's it. I have to note right here that in order to use the attachment manager itself, you need to be in the advanced editor. So if you're in quick reply, like right now, you need to click right here, go advanced. You click that, and then you could use this. All right. I just wanted to make that known. All right. Thank you. I hope I helped you. I hope this helped. I hope I see you using the attachments because they're very, very useful. All right. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy this. Thank you for your time.